Okay, everybody, we're back with part two of the Colorado Blue Spruce, the big monster log. Today I'm going to be cutting up the cants into two bites. I'm about to cut two 6-inch cants at the same time. So we've got two by sixes with every cut. The first cut's going to be a leveling cut to get us on the scale. Take about a half inch off. All right, not much interesting to see wood-wise. It's, well, pine. So now we can lower the supports and start cutting all the way down to the deck. Can I get this thing out of the way or do the...
Yeah, let's
get
this out of here.
I can't get a grip.
Get a six out of it.
Well, everybody, I guess that's going to do it for today. It's getting pretty dark out, especially behind the mill head there. It gets hard to see the scales. So I got a pretty good haul of that log, about 25 2x6s. I think it was 9 or 10 2x4s, a 4x4, and some 1x's. So I hope you enjoyed. Please remember to like and subscribe, and we'll see you again next time. Have a good day.